At the end, to me, the very suggestive part of this Duino castle in Trieste, Italy, is this part here. It's like New Earth channel, say Sylvie Ivanova from her New Earth channel, which I really, well, really say a good hello, and hope to see her in October here in Italy. And as I say, this is very suggestive part, because it looks like a very big arch coming from here, and up here, and here's the missing part to me, look like, see, here's very well worked, and look very ancient stuff here. He's got a kind of angle, look like a step, and the arch goes up and up, higher and higher, and then he moves up there, where they build up the later castle with bricks. You can see there. They try to go up with the shape of the older one, much better constructed. You can see there the building. I don't see very much, maybe for the light. This is a very suggestive idea that is very, very close to the newer channel line, that they are finding all around the world this building, amazing building, megaliths. The very good one we can see in Machu Picchu and Giza Plateau. I don't see here, but probably because they are very worn out or much higher level of construction, you see. This building here look like pretty much a column going up, and then turning here, emerging here, and going down here. There are the steps, very worn out. This is the very, very old stuff. It's not for sure only from the 11th century, as they say here. Bye bye from 22 channel, K22 channel.